spring-like candles. So let's smell. I have burned this one. Oh, I don't know how that happened, but yeah, pretty good. Do you want to smell both of them? Okay, so here's watermelon lemonade. Give it a nice sniffy sniff. Okay. Chocolate. assorted versions that I said we had. But anyways, next, I bought this. I got all this stuff from Target, by the way, except one of the things. But yeah, this is cherry cotton candy, which is the best. They also had strawberry, but I'm a cherry kind of gal myself. Thank you. Which snack do you want to start with first? Do you want to do... Okay, so you don't know between the peeps and the chocolate. I'll choose that. I want to eat the peeps. So let's open them up. They smell amazing. Supposed to be strawberry, but this doesn't taste like strawberry. It's like barely strawberry. I guess when you eat it without the chocolate, it tastes more strawberry. Back in Is yours good? That's awesome. Is the caramel like kind of smooth caramel, like the one that kind of like melts in your mouth, like in a Rolo? Or is it like the kind of Milky Way-ish kind of caramel that just like stretches? Delicious. Amazing. All caramel is good caramel, though. I keep spilling chocolate on myself. Okay. Yeah, the chocolate was melting on my fingers. Taste like cake, which is like, I know it's cake batter blondie, but it tastes like legitimate cake batter. It kind of reminds me of a golden Oreo, you know, golden Oreos. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of a golden Oreo, but like mixed with a cake, like cake bladder. Mixed with a golden Oreo. Mm-hmm. sweet, and I love anything sugary and delicious. Do you like sugar? Because I love sugar. Show me your best dance move. chairs that like roll on the ground, like desk chairs, but they're at the tables. It's for like an engineering class. And this is hilarious. I think only one person noticed it though, so it wasn't that bad. But I was sitting on the chair and I was like doing some wiring or drawing or like fixing a servo or something. And for some reason, the wheels of the chair started moving backwards. And I fell off the front of the chair. And only one person saw it. And she looked at me and she was like, "Are you okay?" And I was like, "I'm fine, but I have no idea how that happened." I was genuinely confused. I was like, how did I just do that? Or like, what led to this moment? But it was absolutely hilarious, so. But I did kind of hurt my ankle. But that's all done. That's all away now, but. So yeah, I hope you had fun with the game. And now we can move on to some, like, funny conversation arts. I was looking at these yesterday with my sister, and some of these are very, very interesting. Let me see if I can find the one I was looking for. If I can't find it, I'll just tell you what it said, but if there's another one that says it, I think it would be hilarious to show you. Oh no, I just dropped some, but anyways, this was one of them, and it says, Yas. Like, I don't even know why Yas is like on one of these. This one says DM me. When did they start like DMing? Then this one says LYMY, which the first time I saw one of those, I had no idea what it meant. I was like, what does LYMY mean? Then I asked my sister and she said it means love you, miss you. So you learn something new every day. More Yas. We're just finding a ton of ones with Yas. This is the one I was looking for. This one is absolutely hilarious, and it makes a lot of sense for what we're doing here right now, but it says, you can't even see it, but it says corals. Like, material coral. Like, it says G-O-R-L-Z. G-O. I'm an idiot. It says goals. It says goals with a Z. Like, oh my god, goals. But I for real thought it said corals. Corals, material coral. But like, I mean, I misunderstood the assignment. So, yeah. And so, I'll eat one of every color, but I'll go in my order from least favorite to favorite. So we're going to start with purple because purple's my least favorite. I don't like purple. But in my defense, I don't like anything grape. I'm just getting some for you too. Like, I'm getting one of every color for you. Yeah, okay. So here are yours. So you can eat your least favorite one first. That one's your least favorite. I wouldn't have expected that from you. I don't know. This is my next least favorite, and it's yellow. I don't know why they made a banana. They should have just made it lime or something, because banana is not the way to go. And this is the love you, miss you one, so. Peppermint. Yeah. those were all the snacks and things I had. Did you enjoy them?